Martin Van Maley's print France in 15 Sexual Arousal. Also, sexual excitement describes the physiological and psychological responses in preparation for sexual intercourse, or when exposed to sexual stimuli. A number of physiological responses occur in the body and mind, as preparation for sexual intercourse and continue during it. Male arousal will lead to an erection, and in female arousal the body's response is engorged sexual tissue such as nipples, vulva, clitoris, vagina walls, and vaginal lubrication. Mental stimuli and physical stimuli such as touch, and the internal fluctuation of hormones, can influence sexual arousal. Sexual arousal has several stages, and may not lead to any actual sexual activity, beyond a mental arousal and the physiological changes that accompany it. Given sufficient sexual stimulation, sexual arousal in humans reaches its climax during an orgasm. It may also be pursued for its own sake, even in the absence of an orgasm.